So next up, two players who've been racing up the rankings in recent years. Our MC is John McDonald.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the action here in the fair city of Dublin. It's the Skybet World Grand Prix, brought to you by the PDC and live here on Sky Sports. We're about to meet the players. Firstly, would you please welcome, from St. Helens, the St. Alan Tavern, and the pride of the valleys, from South Wales, Barry Bean!
Edward Elland, Rod Harrington in the commentary box. Rod, I can see from here, he's got a broad smile on his face after the performance of Colin Lloyd there. But what's that victory going to mean to Colin Lloyd, Rod?
Well, hopefully he's going to go on and play quite well. He's had a very, very bad 18 months, 2 years with going through the first rounds. And when you get them jitters of first round nerves, it just seems to go on and on, and it weren't the greatest of games. Dennis didn't play very well, but just getting through that, hopefully now he's going to be able to relax and play the darts like we know Colin Lloyd can.
Well, thanks for that, Rod. He was shaking like a leaf, folks. Don't believe a word he said. He was hooping and hollering, and you'll notice our friend Bates has got trouble with the feet. Damaged his foot a few weeks back, and now the knee is giving him what we call in Geordieland, jip. But he will soldier on. Oh my goodness me. Up there, like a camel with hernia.
Well, yeah, I mean, he actually broke his foot about 4 years ago, and then in Vegas this year, he didn't realise it didn't mend properly. But what it does, Sid, he's not being allowed to lean forward properly and get his balance. So he's standing more upright, which actually, in effect, brings your hand back 3 or 4 inches further from the board. So he has to use his shoulder more to throw the dart, and that's when you're going to see Bates hit probably fives and low on the treble 20.
Well, given that, should be only one winner here, but I know how they build them in the valley. My great friend Alan Evans and Aidan Reese set the ball rolling for the men in red. He's a great character. UK Open cut through the field in 2006 to be beaten in the final. Not wrong with that, Rod. That's not far off, and that's a nice marker for the 60. Lovely dart by the crippled lad.
Absolutely brilliant start there from Bates, but this bloke Tabman, he can throw darts. A good, solid player, especially both these players, Sid, have learnt their trade in the Pro Tour of the PDC, and they've learnt it well. They've really cut through the old standard of that.
The darts moving leftward across your screen. Our darts missed at the double. Tabman. Yes, steady rise to number 20th in the order of merit. Got to the last 8 of the World Championship. Beat Warren a little, Lovins, and Askew. Big scalps 9 months ago.
Yep, this is good lady. Alan Tabman's good lady. But Bates, he's had a great year until he had this leg problem. And it really, as you can see, it really is giving him jip.
Well, here we are, Bates, from the same background as Rod is here. Rod used to be in the building trade. This lad used to deliver cement and gravel round wheels. Now a pro. Lovely last dart, Rodney.
Yeah, this format is a kill up. The first person to get the first leg and then win the first set, you get control, as we see in the last game. And it is a nervy as Tabman goes straight in with his first 180.
Eat your heart out, pipe potting news! What a set of angles that was! Right on the Welshman's tail. Troubled 70 in Sandy, but there's a nice little 3-dart click out here. Blew a good chance there in pieces. Bit of a miscount, I reckon. So the man in black from St. Alan's, as Eddie used to say. Trouble 19. Mile off. right than Batesy, probably 20 for double 16. Up and as it counts. 22.
Well, he gets in with the double 16. Oh, he's going for double top. That's a change. Should he have gone for double 16? No, he wins the first leg. Holds his throat.
Second leg, Alan to throw.
First blood to the Welshman. We've got Georgie Noble, excellent caller on the stage. This lad did a 9-darter.
152. Great Yarmouth.
Also won the UK Northwest Regional Final. The Taban. And Bates is off again here. Oh, it does mess up people's rhythm, this double to start.
Yeah, it certainly does. Barry Bates goes off with double 16 or double 8 and then went and finished on double top. Strange to see a player use two different doubles, but it certainly worked for Bates.
That's marvellous. In the 2006, we used to sort of an eight-ring circus at Bolton, and Andy Callaby came up to me and said, after about 2 hours, one man he has on fire, that's a little Welshman called Bates. Now, was he ever?
60.
As I said, he's really learnt his trade on the Pro Tour. It's a tough tour to, and makes you hardened. And now he's moved on to the big stage. Just misses his 180.
Yeah, as I say, three big scouts at the World Championship. And they lost a Barney to this lad. Steady rise, as I say. He's number 20 in the order of merit. It's the way the things worked out now. How much money you earn, rather than the old point system, it's a bit like the Grand Prix. Chock a block here, I've got nearly 1,000 people in. All over Ireland. 60. Slack visit by the Welshman!
Yeah, he didn't put any pressure on. Now Taban, he'll settle for a ton to leave 46. He won't worry if he doesn't take it out. Just pitch the dart over the top there. It's a good guide. Taban, just slide one between the two.
60.
Rod spotted the shot. My world match play champion, Rod Harrington. And what did you think of the waistcoat that Roland Charlton was just wearing? Match yours?
Well, I thought he looked very smart. Roland carried it off very well. Now Taban, 86 to make it 1-1. Be looking at treble 18. Treble 18. He's got to go 18 for ball now. Into a bullseye to level it up.
61.
Oh, I just lost it in the last inch.
94.
The ball. Fat 19. Double six, didn't mean that. This could be a great shot. Double six. Got to adjust. He has to ask. Might have broke his rhythm. The beringed Welshman. Oh, pulled it inside.
Alan, you required,
yep. He had to ask what he wanted. There's no harm in checking. Taban now 25. 9 for double 8. You can't afford to miss these in the early part. He's going one. He's going for double 12. He needs it. And gets it.
Nice use of the marker.